Hello, this is High Templar. Welcome back to the Commonwealth with Fallout 4 Survival. And I have just built this outpost and assigned my new robot to defend the settlement, which should be enough with this guy. I mean, how well we are going with this settlement. Where is my map? Sanctuary. What's something still wrong with the settlement? We have 7 people but only 6 water. Okay, let's quickly fix that. Some water pump will surely fix this problem, right? Right? And then we have 12 foods, five and 6 beds. Okay, let's also fix them a bed quickly. No. I don't want to store any beds. Furniture, beds. Yes, just put and now we have 7 beds, quite some defense and happiness should be raising. Cool. Yeah, we can go. How about me? Fatigue, addiction to mentats. Yeah, I can fix that when I will be in trouble. I can eat something. I mean, I should have some mood chops or something like that. Yeah, potato crisps. And squeeze on the sticks. Should be enough. And let's go back to our objectives, which was... I don't remember where actually... Wait. Ghoul problem. Let's just see what is the nearest objective to us. Whoa, the guys are so far away. Second beacon radar. Alright. Actually, let's go first here to deal with this mess and then go back to the Boston Library. I have a quest there. Either way, let's drop the fighting robots for a moment because, yeah, I'm not feeling like fighting the robots all the time. Let's try to do different quests. I thought I will be able to finish that mechanical menace quite fast. Seems that it won't be so. It was not meant to be. Let's drink some. And with everything I dropped here, maybe I can... No, I don't think I can or need to build anything else. I might be wanting to exchange a pistol for something more powerful in future. But right now I'm keeping pistol because it's quiet and I don't have any other quiet weapon. I might be able to build suppressor for the rifle though. Bolt action rifle should be pretty powerful. Wait. Come on, go back. First transfer.
Och Boże, nie.
First transfer, let's see, weapons. Pipe bolt action pistol. I don't have pipe bolt action rifle. Short pipe rifle, that's not what we want. Suppressed pipe bolt action sniper rifle. This is actually one that we can modify. It's not so heavy. Can we actually... Let's see those two. Let's try to modify them. This one already have... if I can put it... Whoa! Okay. Calibrated powerful receiver into that. It will be dealing 81 damage. And it will be quiet, and it will not be that heavy. Because my pistol right now, how cool as it is, deals only 31 damage. How about this one? If I put powerful receiver into that, that's 57 damage. I can't put a suppressor on it yet, so that's pointless. Superior range, sighted accuracy, better recall, poor hip fire accuracy. Better recoil, poor hip fire, that's not really what I want. Superior recoil. Recoil compensating stock. Better aim with scopes, improved bash. Ah, I'm tired. Medium scope. It's not bad actually. It has a suppressor. What I need the most would be this one. It will still be using 38 ammo. For this I don't have much ammo, but for this one I should have enough. No, it's certainly not this one. I'm still thinking. Nah, let's just leave a pistol for now. I know, after all this time. April is alright. My... It's cool, but I should have some pretty nice things in the future. I don't want to use 308 ammo this way. The weather's not very nice. Sorry. Wasn't looking at the screen for a moment. Good to hear that. Wait. Yeah, I'm going to sleep. I can be a bit tired. I don't care about that. Let's see what happened. 10 pint laughs. How much do I carry? Ah, it's very cool. Very low load. And Ada should be also that of all things. Yes. There is lots of things we can do. It's quite possible there will be monsters here. It's actually quite possible there will be quite powerful monsters here. All right, seems that, yeah. I should have seen that coming. Pun intended. Right. There was this place which we don't want to go in. I've been there before in my previous Let's Play. And I want to do some new cool stuff when I can. And I do can. I think I actually killed all the guys outside at some point. I don't remember well. There's a rifle fire right there, which seemed to be close to where we are going. 10 pine gloves. Or even in there. Yep. See you. Damn it. Come on, die already. Nice, 45s, exactly what we needed. Let it shatter. Actually, I might put that on my, yeah, I know I carry too much. There is lots of those guys here. Fusion car, how nice. They are actually fighting the mechanist robots, which is very, very cool. Hey, you. How about I give you all those things? No, actually not those things. Pipe pistol, pipe revolver, short combat rifle, all of that, and give it to the guys in 10 pine bluffs, including all the armor. This is not about armor, actually. Right, and there is no more of those guys here, right? No more bodies or anything like that? If the monsters have returned to this place, this would be pretty freaking powerful dogs. Sorry, that was my mouse. I can't see any dogs though. I think it's safe. No. Oh, there's the trader right here. How quaint. Hello there, sir. Do you have... Cool. Yeah. Just show me what you've got. Lightweight combat things. Those things are pretty cool. Mantis left arm guard and Graves. I have better. Left grave. What left grave do I have? Yeah, I think this is the one. Right? This is right arm. This is left arm. So this is left grave. It's actually. Let's buy this one. 7 wave, 3 wave. Okay, cool. I can get that. I mean, it's really superior. It gives me agility of perception, which is not that powerful, but 16,000 cost. Oh my god. Yeah, the Wastelander right leg. It's also pretty cool because damage from the mutants. I don't have that money. I cannot buy this. I'm spending so much money on my armor, really. No, I wouldn't be able to get 16,000. Not a chance. Let's arm those guys. Are there actually any people alive still? Yes, they are. They have beds, they have water, they don't have any defenses. So there's that. Alright. You. Actually, where is Ada? Come here. Come on. Yes, I visit a personality, never. Trade with me. Thank you. I'm going to get all the things you have and I will give it to those poor people here. You will end me. I'm your boss. Very, very slowly go here. Very, very, very slowly. Come on, talk. You need to be properly armed. And I need to rebuild the defenses here. Right. So you have a short... You have a decent weapon, what you need. I'm getting this off you. You won't need that. How about leaded shadow robot chest piece? That's pretty good armor. Actually, how do you equip a T? Whoa! No. This? And this, and this, and this. Yeah. And then the road leathers, which you should be able to wear also. Right? Yes. I believe so. Now you look great. Come on, get up. Right. This you don't need. This you don't need. Short double barrel shotgun. Two shotguns. I think you need the short combat rifle, actually. That's what you need. And some 45s to go with it. Wear it. And then... Oh, sorry. Pipe revolver pistol, this is not what you need. And this is definitely not what you need. We will give it to the other guy. And let's see what I can... And then robot chest piece. You definitely can carry a lot for me. Now, this we will leave here. Well, purified water, I'm taking that. And the tattoo. Jank, Abraxa cleaner. Where did I? Alright. Concrete, glass bowl. Military circuit board, yeah, well. Leather, why not? Spatula and steel for sure. I might want to. Actually, I have a better idea. Let's do it differently. Let's decompose it. This we don't want to decompose. This we do, and this we do. And this we don't really also. So scrap it. Yep. Come on. Is this all? I think this is all. I'm pretty sure this is all. Transfer. Acid antiseptics I can get. Circuitry I can leave here. Fiberglass I will definitely get with me. And leather I can get. Silver, why not? The rest. All right. He came from this direction. If he came from this direction, there might be more bodies there, because there was clearly a firefight right here. Unless he didn't came from this direction. And there were the caravan guards that actually were fighting here. Yeah, no, not really. Nobody's here. Right, okay. Let's go south there. We don't... Sorry. We don't really want to... explore too many more new lands, because this is survival mode. Normally, you would want to explore as many new lands as possible. But unfortunately here, new lands might mean death. I don't see any bodies. Oh, here we go. I knew we'll see something here. Hello there. Rust Devil, another one. Pretty cool stuff. Pretty cool stuff. There was one Rust Devil. Maybe there will be more, no? Nothing like that. And I remember now, I have to sleep. So I'm going to sleep. It will save everything I did. Wait, what? Runaway and water. Definitely. Going back to 10 pines. And I need water also, it would seem. Which I build somewhere here. And I need to build some defenses. Now I remember also. So let's do that quickly. Where is this water? Who are you? Are you a caravan guard? No, you are a settler. All right. Where is my water? Where did I be? Here it is. Actually, let's first sleep and then build and. Actually, let's build a bed here, proper bed and defenses. Miniature beds. Yeah, that looks like proper bed. Cloth. I don't have cloth, really? Not enough, it would seem. I had lots of money. Lucas, do you have any? Yeah. What I. He has shipment of cloth, which I can buy. It's not that expensive. I'm going to wear my social battle armor, so clean suit, fashionable glasses, and news cap. Yeah. Yeah. It's not like you haven't done that before. Still 30,000. I have no chance of doing that. But let's buy some cloth from you. Let's try to sell you actually some stuff like this short barrel shotgun, which will be no good to anyone, or compensated tune pipe revolver pistol, which will be no good to me. Wraparound goggles. Mods. I have lots of mods here. I should not have lots of mods on me. I need to get them back where they belong. Laser short barrel. Right. Addictal, obviously, not this. Okay, that's enough. That's accept. Let's confirm the trade. Yeah, well, I can. I can just do this. Yeah, let's make a. Yeah, I know. Let's make a bed here. Put a bed in here, really. How do you. I don't remember. Right, exactly like here, like this. Precisely like this. And I have a bed, and let's build some defenses while we are at it, because. Not guard posts, turrets. Steel, gears, and oil. Stop doing that. Sorry. Laser turrets. Shotgun turrets. Right. I'm peckish already? You. No, sorry. Not you. This is how you are assigning people, right? It's all better now. Now I can sleep in peace for a few hours, get something to eat and drink, and I will be ready to go further into the wasteland. Really? You were sleeping. I have no words for you. No words. You are supposed to be guarding this place. I need to find some oil and build them proper defenses, really. All right, let's get something to eat and drink. Actually, maybe I can do both at the same time. Soups. Noodle soup would be the best. I can do vegetable soup. Cool. Exactly what I need. I mean, I will use it later because I will get. Obviously, I will get. I will need something to drink after I will take some, stuff. Purified water, I only have two. What can I eat? Grilled rack stack is for special occasions. More rat meat, I can. Right, I can do some roasting. Yeah, definitely. More rat chunks. Oh, I'm no longer hungry, it would seem. Oh, I messed it up. Never mind. Never mind. Never mind. We should still have a vegetable soup here, right? Yes, we do. It's all fine. It's all fine if we have a soup. Just wait a minute, I need to adjust my mouse. Yeah, that's better. Hop flour, always necessary, always nice. Dead people. Scavenger journal, sweet roll, and a pipe pistol. Scavenger journal. These schematics were one hell of a find. If this thing work, I'm gonna be rich. Just need to hire someone else to tail the iBot and snack whatever it finds. Suppose I give him a chance to cut 10-20%, that would be enough. I wish I didn't have to build these things all the way out here, though. I swear, those crazy bots have been following since I left Good Neighbor. What the hell do they want? Really? Alright. Scan for ammo. Whoa. Alright. Shoot. I mean, wow. How about fusion core? Alright. Critical failure. Unable to connect to the iBot. Alright. Wait. It did went to find fusion cores. Cool. Alright, maybe not. Maybe I should follow him. Maybe he can find. Should I follow him? This might be dangerous, but might be very cool. Alright, these are guys from the caravan. What the hell happened here? Sorry, my mouse bit freaking. I'm going totally into the wrong direction. Maybe not that bad. Who's shooting at me? I lost my belt. Damn it. Where is Ada? Oh dear. I hate those bags. Sorry. Hate those things. Alright, I lost the iBot. Damn it. Well, I guess we have to go this way, right? Straight to the east. Those guys are probably going to the bunker hill, it would seem. Looks like some possibly radioactive. Oh, ghoul party. Well, technically, you had to be still alive to become a ghoul. But I'm not sure if the things living here would know the difference. That's a very cool cemetery though. Because we've seen some ghouls on the cemeteries before. Didn't we? This way, I guess. Weather is lousy. Right. I should be going more to that direction. Obviously some fire, always some fire in the distance. Wasn't that this crazy cafeteria thing? No, it wasn't. It is. I think I've done it in the previous game though, so I'm not going to go inside. Although it's very cool. I mean, you got to be the director of the General Robotics Cafeteria, and we've seen letter from the guy who was supposed to be commanding this place. I mean, commanding's not a right word. Taking care of. He was very angry because shoot. Okay, I was silly. That was a silly thing of me to do. And I think I actually we will finish this episode on that note because we've been playing for half an hour already. Oh wow. 2 kills by the swarm bot at the same time. Yep, that's the last of them. And yeah, I will be finishing that in the next episode. Most of the things we've done correctly. Maybe I will start from where we left at that fight all the way there. Or maybe I will try to I just need to make this food that I've done before, and then I can save. And probably I will start from trying to follow the iBot yet again. Seems like fun. So I'm fed, mostly in good condition, and will be ready to go and try to get to this settlement. It's not that far. Anyhow, I hope to like it. If you did, press like, comment if you will, and see my other episodes, my other videos. In Total Warhammer, I do DLC, speculation, and analysis videos, and mechanics videos. But I also do that for Andromeda, for example, Mass Effect Andromeda. And I also do Let's Plays in Total War series and other games, like Fallout 4. Thank you for watching, and see you later!